So you're looking for how to crop a image in Photoshop. It's pretty easy actually. You just hit C and then you can drag the image however you want, like so. You can even, depending on how you grab it, you can rotate crop the image. That's usually one of the things that people first think of. If you're looking to crop it to a very specific size, then you can use the canvas size adjuster and the image size adjuster. And technically, these both do the same things. Although I feel like the image size is cropping the images within the canvas, whereas the canvas is. Oh. There we go, yeah. So when you're adjusting the images, you're adjusting everything behind the kind of canvas, and when you're changing the canvas, you can crop it by pixels in certain directions and so forth, but it will completely obliterate any data that's outside of the canvas, so to speak. So it will automatically clip all of your images. And clipping is where, if you look at this image here, because you've already learned how to crop. Oh, don't be like that. What's going on here? Don't want you anymore. So say we have this image and it's way bigger than the actual canvas, yeah? But we can change the size of the canvas, and it's all okie-cokie. But when you make that change, if your image is overlapping, yeah, it's gone. So you can see that the image is there. Let's crop it to about there. And now we're moving again, and it's gone. And that's what clipping is, so that's something to bear in mind. Obviously, you can always just go the whole way back on Photoshop anyhow, so no big deal if you accidentally clip something, but it's worth noting. Thanks for watching, and I hope the video helped you learn how to crop an image in Photoshop.